so we've had a busy morning. From 8:30 to 11, we were rocking out, setting up. 1:15 on the dot, we departed for Liberty Grand, which is what we're doing right now.
On stage, 2:30 to 3:30 p.m. Hoping to leave Liberty Grand around 4:45. 5 p.m., we get to Hunter's Landing. At 6 to 9, we're playing on Hunter's Landing. Tear down Hunter's Landing until 9:30. 9:45, we leave Hunter's Landing.
Get out of there.
Set up a craft from 10 to 10:30. We play from 10:30 to 2. You have here 2 to 2:30, we tear down, and then arrive home at 3 a.m., and then I have to be promptly asleep by 3:01 a.m.
Correct. Pass out.
Sounds good.
It's detailed. That's what we gotta do, man. It's a busy day.
Well, Robbie and I are gonna play for the next hour, so let's have some fun here, St.Patricks.
Party early. It was, hey, we bring the party. Give us 7 out of 10.
7.4.
It was a good 0.4.
I mean, we're back at Hunter's Landing, which is a staple of things we've done in the past. We've played here for years, and the people who come here just they know us, they like us. Even the new people, it's a little bit more down our alley, I would say.
It's more of like a nice, chill vibe that we get to kind of make our own. Like, we get to decide.
All right, Hunter's Landing.
We'll see.
Let's watch the footage.
Cut to the footage.
Into more of like a great party. It is, the vibe, it's amazing. And thank these guys enough for bringing such good crack, such good energy to Hunter's Landing.
Pay my
themselves, enjoying the good music, and Robbie and Matthew are just absolute crowd pleaser here at the crowd.
This is the best two-piece band I've ever heard in my life, and that's why I came all the way from Mississauga for all
time. Oh, come on.
And we now have
cut
to give them $50.
And also,
the line was the best
ever. And to fill the racial quota.
I mean,
wait a minute, hang on a second. We have to cut that.
Can we cut that?